Bob all right?
Yes, thank you. Excellent.
Good. Will you excuse me long enough to send a cable? I promised my wife. I should have sent it this morning. Isabel gets nervous.
Of course. You must send it at once.
Here, while I'm gone. I wish I understood you.
Since we just met this morning, how could you possibly?
Well, I won't be long.
He wishes he understood me. He wishes.
Well, that's done. Miss Bonchon, I've taken the liberty of ordering us Cointreaux's. You know, you're quite different from what I expected.
How am I different?
You're so much more comfortable to talk to, Miss Bonchon. So
please,
much.
Please, I'm not Miss Beauchamp. Renee is in Arizona somewhere.
But this morning, the cruise manager introduced...
I know. The head waiter and the deck steward, they all think I'm Miss Beauchamp. The purser knows I'm not. I took Renee's space at the last moment, and it was too late for my name to go on the first passenger list.
Do you intend to keep your identity a dark secret for the whole voyage?
No, I would have corrected the mistake earlier. Only there was such a crowd, it would have been awkward, and... I don't know why I'm telling you all this. A stranger.
I'm awfully sorry. My name is Durrance. Jeremiah DeVoe Durrance. Silly name, isn't it? My father named me after a professor he was fond of. I was J.D. in college. My wife calls me J. DeVoe. But I'm Jerry to my friends. And now, won't you tell me who you are?
My name is Vale. V-A-L-E. Ever appears on the passenger list, it will be C. Vale, Boston, Massachusetts.